Hey guys, what's going on? Edward Payson here. Today we're going to take a look at the horror trailer for Husk. I hope you like corn.
Let's hope this Husk movie isn't corny. Oh, it's After Dark Films, so they actually make some good films. They first came out with the 8 films to die for, marketing them as they were too hot for the theaters and the general audiences, so they had to have their own festival. It was actually a pretty good marketing ploy. I actually went and saw those films just for that reason. But they aren't really that graphic, to be honest. They are pretty well done for the most part. Some of them are a little silly. But Husk doesn't look that bad. It looks like, you know, typical horror elements. We have the scarecrow. We have kids lost in this cornfield here. And obviously there needs to be a spooky house. Right away, it kind of reminds me of Jeepers Creepers, the Jeepers Creepers series. As you can see, the creature, you know, lives in a cornfield. Looks to be like a scarecrow of some sort. So, of course, all the kids have to look like Abercrombie and Fitch models, except for this nerdy kid who probably is the only one to survive. What happened? Are you okay? Some money. I like the color. I like just the production design in general for this film. Some pretty cool gore effects. Look at that. Oh, that's pretty disgusting. Nails in the fingers. And it seems to go even more supernatural, like there's ghosts. And I don't like the font in the trailer. I think they could have done a better job with better font, but now I'm just being nitpicky. I don't know. Overall, I think it'd be a film I'd probably like to see, you know, on a Friday night when, you know, have a few buddies over, maybe a girlfriend, something like that. I'm gonna check out Husk. I think you guys probably should too.
Well, that's it for our trailer review today. If you guys want to request any trailer for us to review in the future, hit us up at requests@mahalo.com or at our Twitter account, which is @trailerreviews, or my personal account, which is @an antihero.